I think Laura and I fell in love at first sight. She was the most amazing woman. I knew I wanted to spend the rest of my life with her. And when she began experiencing extreme anxiety, everything changed. She became worried and fearful for no obvious reason, unable to sleep, and even complained about shortness of breath without a medical cause. Since Laura got help at St. Patrick's, it's like having my best friend back.
St. Patrick's Mental Health Services, located at St. Francis North in Monroe.